Center, marking the 100th anniversary of the birth of Karagayev.
From folk music to 12-tone technique to jazz, the music of Karagayev presents it all.
Sing his music, I feel like there's an inherent wonderful build in the piece, that it just comes very naturally, the way he writes melodies and harmonies, it just pulls you into the piece. And I'm very glad to have been introduced to this wonderful composer.
Oh. Having studied in Lithuania in the conservatory, we heard some of Gara Garaev's music, and it was nice finally to be able to play his violin sonata, which is in some ways sentimental and more like Prokofiev's music, though he studied with Shostakovich. So I find it very interesting, very proud to play and happy to be a part of this project.
What I've learned to love about this music is its dark, rich colors and characters, and of course that fits my instrument, the double bass, very well.
We're here in Vertman Hall, and I'm very excited to be a part of this project, presenting music of Gara Garaev. And his music is not very well known in the United States, but he's a great composer, and his music is beautiful, and the program that we've put together tonight is varied and shows many different sides of his creative output, and I'm pleased to be a part of it.